answers from you.
Well, what do you want to know?
Name and address, please.
Leslie Margaret, Catherine Casewell.
Catherine?
I spell with a K.
Quite so. What's your address in England? Any other English address?
No.
What are you doing here? In Monkswell Manor, Miss Casewell?
I want a summer quiet in the country.
And how long do you, or did you plan on staying here?
Until I finish what I came here to do.
Then what's that? And what's that?
Huh?
What did you come here to do?
I beg your pardon. I was thinking of something else.
You still haven't answered my question.
I don't see why, you know. It's a matter that concerns me alone. Strictly private affair.
All the same, Miss Casewell. Would you mind telling me what your age is?
Not in the least. I'm 24. It's on my passport.
24?
You're thinking I look older. It's quite true.
Is there anyone in this country who can vouch for you?
My bank can reassure you my financial position. I can also refer to you as a solicitor. A very discreet man. I'm in no position to give you a social reference. I live my life abroad.
You're living life abroad?
Yes.
Were you born abroad?
I left England when I was about 13.
You know, Miss Casewell, I can't quite make you out.
Doesn't matter.
I don't know. What are you doing here?
It seems to worry.
It does worry me. You went abroad when you were 13?
12. 13.
What was your name, Casewell, then?
It's my name now.
What was your name then?
What are you trying to prove?
I want to know what your name was then.
I told you, it's so long ago, I forgot it.
There are things one doesn't forget, Miss Casewell.
Perhaps.
Unhappiness, despair.
I dare say.
What's your real name?
I told you, it's Leslie Margaret Catherine Casewell.
Not the policeman allowed to be able to bury the free.
It was nothing, it's just... all this murder, it suddenly came over. I'll go to my room.
It's impossible.